All right, here.
And River Shapiro. Hello.
Where were we? Going to the mall.
Going to the mall.
December 2021.
Yes.
Warwick Mall. We came here last year.
Oh, yeah.
We did this last season.
Yes, we did.
But the reason why we're doing it, because we're in Rhode Island, and I want to go to New Hampshire. What time is the mall closed today? I think it closes at 9. We use hand sanitizer. Yeah, the mall does close at 9. So, some stores are closed, like Cox. Toy Vault is open. I'm going to use hand sanitizer. The merry-go-round is closed.
Yes.
So, how you doing, Riv?
I'm doing good.
So,
yeah.
This is your favorite mall.
You can follow me on YouTube channel.
Yes.
Oh, there it is. Street Corner.
Street Corner. Yes, you like the cupcakes.
I do, my favorite, guys.
The mall.
Check me out on my YouTube channel, guys.
What's your YouTube channel?
River Shapiro.
River Shapiro. River Shapiro? Yes. R-I-V-Y-R?
Yeah.
Yes. Here, Warwick Mall. I didn't know. I tried to do different malls, but
yeah.
This is so close, and I'm doing a lot this holiday season. Oh, your favorite.
My favorite.
Reese's Cupcake.
My favorite, guys.
Yes.
How you guys doing?
How you doing? I'm doing my mall vlog. You want to say hi to my mall vlog?
Your mall vlog, hello.
Yes, going to the mall.
Going to the mall.
Yes. We usually do different malls. We did this last season.
Yeah.
This is our second season for the mall vlog.
These are my favorites.
We'll be back. Going to the mall.
How are you tonight?
We'll be back.
Good, buddy. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Hello, welcome.
I got a new phone.
Yeah, I got a new phone too. I'm recording this. It's like you can't push back. I don't know. It's like we're up closer. We're here in Brockton, by the way. Going to the mall. How you doing today, Riv? You're wearing the same shirt as last time.
Oh, I love this shirt.
We're here at Westgate Mall. Westgate Mall.
Is it the same company as Warwick Mall? I mean, not Warwick Mall.
No.
Natick Mall.
I don't know. No, as what? Well, you said Warwick Mall?
No, Natick Mall.
Natick Mall. I don't think so. Oh, they have cinnamon bun. The first time I saw a cinnamon bun was in Atlanta.
Ooh.
Yep. Tsuruki, Japan.
Wow. This is nice.
Wow. How you doing?
Hello. How you doing?
All right. Oh, the Popeyes. Ooh, they have threading. Oh yeah, this is nice. I gotta use a restroom. There's a restroom over there. We gotta find a restroom. Yeah, the Brockton Mall. How do you like this Brockton Mall? Two thumbs up. Hold on, there's a... Oh, look at this place. Hold on, let me find a restroom. I gotta find a restroom. Restroom's that way? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow. This is a nice mall. Oh, Finish Line.
Famous footwear.
Tasty bites. That's not open. This is something. All right, so.
Who's Disney Store?
Disney Store. I gotta find the restroom.
Can we have one more time around the golf?
Yeah, one more time around the golf. Okay, let me put pause. Let me find a restroom.
It's a small world.
Let's go to the mall, everybody!
Look at this. They have the Mountain Deuce thing over here. How's the Red Store? Look at this.
Cool.
That's cool. Bath and Body Works.
Wait, make your home spooky cute. Ooh, we should do that.
True. I want to see the Red Store.
Let's go to the mall, everybody!
Look at this Red Store. You have Rosie's Diner over here. Beer. Look at this. Look at this. This is awesome in here. The Red Store. Look at this. Get lit.
Get lit!
Get
lit, babe.
This is awesome over here. This is awesome. Look at this skeleton. Hey, look at all the bones over here. I have a bone to pick with you. This is like the miniature golf thing. like glow in the dark.
If you hear this, don't listen to his jokes.
Peace. Peace.
Peace, baby.
Peace with my jokes. Oh, she loves me.
Uh-oh. What? It's not real, it's fake.
Oh, I think that's one of my ex-girlfriends. Cat. Yeah. Oh,
just
look
like,
at this.
Just like Christina.
Joe Pesci. Oh, Tommy DeVito. Yeah, Joe Pesci. Wow, this is awesome in here. The Red Store. The Red Store. Pac-Man, vintage Pac-Man River. This is awesome in here. This Red Store is awesome. Riv, let's explore the mall some more. Thank you. That was cool, the Red Store. Where are we going now, Riv? Over here? Here at Westgate Mall. Cricket! I just signed up for Cricket. Cricket.
Yeah. I love this store.
You like this store?
Wow.
Wow. That's my middle name, Cricket.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
I'm kidding.
Oh, Riv, you're funny. So, Shoes for Less.
Boost.
Boost Mobile? Boost
I'm
Mobile.
Stores.
Yeah, Super Dollar.
Let's look at this one.
All right. Let's go to the mall. You won't be sorry. Super Dollar place, right? Here at the Westgate Mall.
Boys.
What? Well, they have a lot of good stuff over here.
Dollar?
Well, no. No, I mean, it's based on a dollar.
How many dollar stores is this? Super Dollar.
Super
Penny Dollar.
Penny Dollar.
Dollar General.
Dollar General.
And Penny Dollar.
Yes.
Oh, Tesla Dollar.
Tesla Dollar? Holla.
Wow. Holla Store.
Oh, laundry baskets. A lot of good stuff over here. Toaster ovens. Oh, I got a toaster oven. You know what I need? Can opener. I don't know. Should I get a can opener? I can't find a can openers. Can openers. Mats. We'll be back. Let's go to the mall, everybody! Right, we're over here, Expressions. Look at all these stuff over here. Wow. This is a big, pretty big mall. Now, Boosh is closed. Look, let's get a massage over here. Get a massage over there, River. Wow. What? Joanne Fabrics. Home furniture. He wants to go enjoy in fabrics. Let's go to the mall, you won't be sorry. This the Halloween section here at Joanne Fabric. Look at that. Look at this. Happy Halloween. Witches. See? I'm not in Salem anymore and we see witches. What is this stuff? Mini solar system? Look at the solar system. So if you need to do a River, if you need to do a project with the solar system, you ever do one with science?
Yeah, why?
When did you do that?
Like, what do you mean?
Did you ever do a solar system with science?
Maybe.
Looking for what, maps?
Yeah, like the United States.
Oh yeah, you always look here. They never have it over here. I think they have it at Staples. Staples. Okay. We'll be back. Going to the mall. Episode 2. Let's go to the mall, everybody! It's quiet now, huh?
Where's Dick's Sporting Goods?
Dick's Sporting Goods? I don't know. Oh, next to Burlington. Oh, look at this, the children thing.
They have that at Liberty Mall.
Yes, they do.
I'm too old for that.
You're too old? Why?
They're gone.
Well, I'm too old to go on that too, you know? Love you too. Massage.
called him Good Food. My dad calls him Good Food.
High five.
My dad always calls me that for, and I get mad every time. My fans.
Why do you get mad?
Dad wants to call me Good Food. Never call me Good Food anymore.
True. Oh, look at that. Shoes for less. A lot of good stuff over here at the... What do you want to tell me? See. Luggage. They have luggage. They have... look at the vending machines. I have still two vending machines. I got to check out my vending machines. How you doing again? So look at that.
Cricket.
Yep. Cricket. Cricket, cricket, cricket. Here, go into the mall vlog. You gotta go to the bathroom too?
So.
So there's Burlington. Where's Dix? There's PCX.
Oh. I'll use the bathroom first, then we'll find Dix.
Okay.
First.
Let's go to the mall, everybody!
So Dix must be outside. It doesn't have an in thing. They have Best Buy over here. They have Carvel. Ooh. Good stuff over here. Ying Yang. Healthy body work. Wow. This is pretty good over here. More children's stuff. You're on your phone. You're checking all the what do you call it?
Clothing store. It's low code.
Yes. Oh, lingerie. Oh, Mad Rag.
Best Buy.
Aeropostale.
Again.
No, that's Simply Mobile.
Simple Mobile.
There's Metro.
By T-Mobile.
Yup. Metro by T-Mobile.
What is this?
Looks like vegetables.
Are they real? Oh, I thought it was fake.
Verizon. Alright, you ready to go out? Oh, this is awesome. Closing up the mall vlog here, the Westgate Mall. How do you rate this mall? Ooh, that's Best Buy. That's Best Buy Outlet. Check out Best Buy Outlet.
Come on, Jessica. Come on, Tori.
Oh, this is cool. Best Buy Outlet. It's like no
fence.
No, this is an outlet.
No, not trying.
No. They have a lot of refrigerators.
And stoves.
But we have a new place anyway, so. No, this is just an outlet store.
But it's supposed to be Best Buy, though.
It's Best Buy Outlet. It says on the sign, Best Buy Outlet.
Oh, Best Buy Outlet.
Outlet, like an outlet. You know, a lot of stoves.
A lot of refrigerators,
yeah. There was a football player back in the day, Refrigerator Perry, that played for the Chicago Bears. All right. We're going to end the mall vlog. Say peace out.
Peace out, baby.
Peace out, baby.
Love you, baby.
Going to the mall.
Love you, baby.
Season 2, episode 2. Look at that. Dos and dos. I think we checked out the whole mall. Going to the mall. That's it. Jordan's is closed. Jordan's furniture for the night. You like to walk around Jordan's, huh?
Yeah.
Why? How come?
When the lights close
then. Because it's going to be closed at probably 8 o'clock. Well, that's Chabad. Happy Hanukkah.
Chabad.
And then you get the Christmas decorations. Hanukkah?
You a happy
Christmas.
Freaking Hanukkah.
Christmas.
Guys,
yes.
Merry Christmas.
Yes.
Chabad.
Happy
to wish
Hanukkah.
You a freaking happy Hanukkah.
Yes. Yes. Oh. The holiday season. Happy holidays.
Guys, what rhymes with Hanukkah? Veronica.
Veronica. Harmonica.
Harmonica.
Drink a gin and tonica.
Oh.
Smoke it. No.
Oh. Veronica.
Veronica. Look at that, decked out for Christmas.
Why is a Honda? Rhonda.
Rhonda. Jane Fonda. Oh, ugly, ugly Christmas sweaters. On a box lunch.
Fonda.
What? Yeah.
So. Chase Tander.
What?
Standa.
Standa?
Yeah.
And the food court.
Food court.
I love the food court. The food court.
Rhymes of food court.
Food court. Tour. Short. Thought. Thought. You have a thought in your head, you know? There's my friend. How you doing? Good. Yes. All right. All right, peace out for going to the mall.
Part two.
Right? Not part two.
Peace out,
guys. This is the last one for the year. Last one for the year, Riv.
Yes.
Happy holidays. Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas. Love you guys. Yeah. Oh, check me out on my YouTube channel.
You can catch this New Year's Eve, December 31st from 9 p.m. till 2 o'clock in the morning. Derek Shapiro's New Year's Eve bash on DSSTVNation.com and DerekShapiro.com, Linda Channel 1. Also, New Year's Day, the annual movie countdown show, movieintentshow.com, 9 o'clock in the morning. Going to the mall.